You have like the vibe of like, is it Wakefield?
UH-17 been spotted in this sector. Shoot on sight.
I think I found my
new
favorite gun, Reese. Yes. Because Reese gets so mad when you use it. He's just like, I can't see. Shut up. I can't see.
This is the map where the montage continued, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh, it's not a ghostly figure.
Phantom. Is it proper? Grenade. Just shoot in the doorway.
Why right now?
Are you blind?
So fucking high. Nothing could bring me down off of this trip. This trip to Azkaban.
Right.
People in this game do some funny things sometimes.
Yeah.
Oh, hi there.
So he's over in this hallway.
I think I hit him again with the lethal.
He's in this hallway, probably behind the vending machine.
How dare you disturb my high?
He was next to the couch.
No. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Shoot.
Shoot gun. One of them has to hit, right?
I think I hit you. Actually, there's blood. Lots of it.
Oh, your blood's so low. I have a grenade left. Actually, I don't. It's the symbol in the bottom right didn't go away for some reason. You'd think it would when you have a grenade, but it doesn't. Be going so much different if I didn't miss that pig stick earlier on.
I hear him.
You hear my little scattering feet?
I hear you.
Skip the feet. The horses.
Oh my god. What are you doing?
Probably waiting for us to come over by that staircase and picks us. Like this.
I got stuck to the ceiling.
Yes.
It would let me jump off of it.
That's why you need to use lotion on your hands.
I honestly didn't even see you. I just don't even know why I shot. It was just kind of like I got possessed at that moment and shot. It's like I did it on automatic mode. Didn't even see you.
Bruce, you need to draw all of his grenades.
All of the grenades?
Yeah, just need to draw them all out.
I knew it!
Didn't draw any of the grenades.
Because I was too busy actually finding him, Logan.
Ow, hey.
What did you expect me to do? You said draw grenades?
No, I wanted you to throw them at him, not at
me. Hey,
want
some porn?
I won't let me switch back there. The sad part is I could still win.
Could you really though?
Yeah.
I'm sure you could, but will you?
Reese.
Logan could
spam grenade. That's your go-to move.
Okay, I didn't spam it. I didn't spam it. I only used three of my grenades.
Only used three of them. I never use grenades. Grenades are for noobs.
You're for noobs.
Those switching weapons apparently, because once you switch this pistol, apparently you're just not allowed to switch back.
You have to press the same.
Where
button.
Is whoever that I didn't kill?
Me.
Like I press like a scroll and it's like pistol. That I scroll again and it's like just shot pistol.
You have to scroll down again.
I did, and then it's like trying to pull up the shotgun, and it's like, no, you got your pistol. It's like, nah. Oh man, this is last updated in 2012.
Oh my god.
Actually, not that far away.
I thought it was updated last in 2006.
Oh god. Let's see, what was the most
That's
recent update?
Who isn't that I killed yet?
Me?
Who's left? Alan. It's just me and you.
Added view and explore command line options to item.itemtest.com to launch HLMV on the compiled MDL or open an explore window to the zip folder directly after successful compilation.
I'm carrying a Fallout 3 computer with me, Alan. The Fallout 3 terminal.
It's called a terminal, sir.
That's what I said.
Reese, no, that's too advanced. With that
technology, you can't just take something that was made from Robco in the year 2066.
Like, that's a...
I can't see anything. Where am I going?
You're running into a piece of glass now. Throwing computers. He's in that office. He's rushing. He's throwing more computers.
Stop it. What you dare?
I think we're all more fun when we're tired.
I'm not tired, I'm concentrating.
It's like a you don't know how fun it works. You're like, at that point, I'm tired, it's so
fun. This is like, ow, my eyes.
Then applies to being drunk.
I shot you.
I did, you did, and I was blind when I killed you.
How much health do you have?
I figured out what we should call the last time we made the line. Pocket sand.
Pocket Satan, more like.
Pocket sand. Yeah, that's what it's called. It's called pocket sand.
I see why you name it Pocket Sand, because you just like pull out some sand and throw in their eyeballs
and
blind them permanently. Kick up the sand.
Pocket sand. King of the Hill.
Yeah.
I don't watch King of the Hill.
Dale, which is this guy, who's this bug guy. He just carries around sand in his pocket, but whenever he gets thrown in someone's face.
Yeah.
Why?
Pocket sand.
Direction I throw the thing at, like. That's an amateur move, Alan. Come on, man.
I saw you and you're like 3 feet away. You killed me, and I was like, nah.
Oh, that was you, Logan?
Yeah.
I thought it was him. Extra ammo.
He's not using the same gun.
Doesn't matter. I didn't even have
I remember trying to put shotgun shells into like a 9mm. It doesn't work.
It will if you have enough
space. And then push, move out.
Push.
Push.
Push. Push.
Faith, or so they call it.
Reese, what'd you do to this computer? You deleted your System 96, Reese. What'd you do?
You had to get
I'm
all
sorry. I also overdrive this. It was really
hot.
I was behind
back.
A pillar.
Nice kill. Oh.
You were. You were just right around the wrong pillar.
Oh, dang.
Oh, man.
You were behind the wrong pillar, Sonny.
Wait, why does the hidden get, like, the call? Like, why does it hear, like, the guy who's like, 617? Because that's, like, a radio communication. But he doesn't have a radio.
It's the gas mask. That we wear.
It like plays it out loud for some reason.
Yeah.
It's on the mod. It's not on the mod.
Across
the
map.
You know. The overcome.
He's in the office.
Where's this man? Where
am I?
You should challenge him to a duel.
I only face to face once, so.
I'm just gonna... I'm his adversary.
Well, Reese, that means he wants you.
Dun 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 dun.
Yeah. I'm having lag spikes, which means I'm running out of memory to record on.
You have a latency of 5 right now.
I mean, I go from like 70 frames to like 3 frames, and then it goes back to 70 in like a half a second.
This map is definitely soldier friendly. It's not very hidden friendly.
Oh, it's hidden friendly.
Oh yeah.
There's not enough raptors for me to climb on.
Well, there is. There's not good.
Not enough. No, just a scary mate. You're scared now, aren't you, mate?
Not really. I was just, you know, hoping for a bit more of my bullets to hit you.
Yeah, none of them did. That must be embarrassing.
I got a little bit because there's blood on the wall.
Nah, it's your blood. You shot yourself in the foot.
But I have 100% health.
Discharge. That's why it's just...
I didn't.
No, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did.
Oh, no, you didn't.
I hear yes, your I Jordan squeaking around here.
That's funny, because I'm not moving.
So when are your Jordans, are ya? Not on my watch. But those Jordans cost you $400. Damn. Guess they did if you killed me with them. He's down there, BT Dubs.
Down there, eh?
Yeah, down that staircase to your left.
To my left?
Yeah, behind you now.
You know, okay, ghosting can actually be good for the hidden if you can hear what the ghosting is, because it can set up traps.
That's okay, it's gonna be much longer anyways.
It's fine. You have a lot of life to live. It would be a shame to take it away from you now. Why don't you go home, get a wife, have kids, and then come back and be murdered?
But I can't leave, they locked the door from the outside.
Oh,
from the outside? Oh, dang. I hate when they do that.
Yeah, I know.
It's like so cowardly. It's like, we want you to go in, but we're not gonna go in. You're gonna go in. Why?
Yeah, man.
That's why I killed my superiors. They made me a biological super soldier.
And I mean, the only reason I'm here is so I don't get fined.
It's like, I'm surprised Snake didn't do the exact same thing.
I'm only here so I don't get fined.
And you get, like, drafted. It's like, we need people to fight this crazy alien menace. And the lag is real.
Yeah, because I was like, you just, like, whispered into my ear. Like, and then,
you're
like...
terminated.
Yeah.
What?
Like, I was like, I hit you and, like, it pushed you away.
Hang on. What just happened?
I ran.
Move out!
What?
I am the Carb Czar.
The cards are.
I am the cards are.
Well, you want to bet some money on this trip?
Betting
or
on last I'll die?
No, man, I'm not a real man. I don't put. I'm not gonna. Put
I got your back. I got your back, man. Gosh. Grace.
What?
Your frame rate lag is somehow affecting our latency. Yeah.
It's like running out of space to record on.
And it's actually making you easier to see.
Oh, wow. That was so delayed.
This is my.
I hate you and hanging off the wall all the way over here.
It's always when I when I'm about to pick stick you kill me.
Yeah.
Take him out.
Like, I was like in the middle of the animation.
I've killed Cody so many times by pouncing right in the middle of a pig stick.
Oh, hello, who is this? Shrimpin'. You'll be shrimpin' me crazy!
Oh my god.
Are you dead? But,
yeah, I'm dead.
Crap, just me.
I hit you so powerfully, it broke this wall. It's like, what?
How much health do you have left? Because...
I got 84 left.
Really? I thought I hit you more than...
What are you carrying around?
I think he's carrying around a computer.
I'm not carrying anything around.
The wall is breaking.
Yeah, so I'm breaking it, dude.
That can happen?
Yeah.
Like Battlefield 4, and I'm lagging like crazy. It's like, oh my god. I'm like completely out of space to record on.
Alright.
Not letting
you pause and you can like do, you can fix that.
Yeah, I'll just stop recording. There we go.
Yeah. Okay.
I think I hit every time at one.
See, I had like.
There's no bolts on the wall.
To record, so yeah. I mean,
it's actually pretty.
If you just
run up to one of those pillars, you can just destroy it like that.
Yeah.
You might be able to shoot it. Yeah, you can just shoot it down. Alan, you want to see my modded controller?
Your
ready
meat
for
computer?
This?
Yeah.
Ready for this? So modded.
I know, right?
Such mod.
Totally not a machine pistol.
And look at that wall hack. Look at this wall hack I'm about to do right now. Boom, wall hack. Boom, wall hack. Boom, wall hack.
Oh man. Every time I stop recording, something amazing happens.
Something amazing.
Wait, what? Why are we reading seismographic data?
Because it was
boom, the fun. Wall hack.
Look at this. You have a seismograph for some reason. And it's just going straight into the recycling bin.
We recycle.
We recycle, so you don't have to.
What? What even is this? There's no reason for this to be here. And also, apparently, it's the,
I officially stopped recording.
Oh, jeez.
It's officially the crack of 1:42, apparently.
And,
Here, shotgun.
Let's see here. I can't read it, it's sideways.
I fix that. Done.
Yes.
It's a bit bottle-holing, yeah, but...
I can't read it still. The resolution's too low.
We need, like, the assault rifle and, like, aim it at it.
Yeah, man. Where did Reese go?
Right there.
Oh.
My one weakness.
Bullets. My only weakness.
Oh, it's lost to that ammo.
Xbox.
No, I don't want your Xbox.
PS4 for the mess race.
Yeah, man.
But not really at all.
Oh my god,
there's so much splatters on this, like, this is not sanitary.
Really?
You know what else isn't sanitary? Having blood all over the floors. Clean this up.
Yeah. What was that one game? Like Vrespa, like cleanup?
Verscula, or Viscera cleanup. Oh,
Santa Claus thing?
Yeah, that. We need them.
Yeah, just for the hidden.
I'm glad you knew what that was, because I had no idea what it was.
Oh no, the server shut down. Well, I mean, I guess that means we're done.